Meantime, a Kentucky lawmaker does not want anyone to be forced to take the shot. Representative Savannah Maddox is a Republican from Dry Ridge. She pre-filed a bill that would prohibit the state from mandating the vaccine. Governor Andy Beshear has been saying for months that he has no plans to mandate a vaccine, but will launch an education campaign to convince the public of its safety.